So if you want to test the overload, this comes from a domestic refrigerator. You get your meter, put it on that little horseshoe setting for ohms, and take the meter probe with the roach clip on it. Clamp it to one end where the terminal goes, just like that. Then we take our non-roach clip end, put it where the terminal went. You get some kind of reading. We're at 0.8, 0.7, and it just depends if I got a good connection. So it's obvious there'd be continuity, and this part is good.